Portsmouth, and the Prime Minister, Mr Attlee, takes a trip by motor torpedo boat to the submarine Acheron, lying off the Isle of Wight. After cruising on the surface for some miles, Mr Attlee had his first experience of being a real submariner as H.M.S. Acheron went below.